we basically made it like a special occasion that we stayed launch game night to play Red Dead Redemption 2. And we're just talking a lot about it there, but I don't think it was recording, so. Oh well. You just can read, can't you? Guys, I think I'm going to turn the camera off because I don't want it to detract from me experience. I hope you don't mind. I mean, you probably don't mind. God. There we go. There we go. Much better.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest, buddy. You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on. Come on! Yeah!
Coulter.
Bring him in here.
He looks in bad shape.
Get that fire lit, quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen. Listen to me, Ollie, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy. Jenny. Sean, Mac, they may be okay.
2 seconds, guys. I want to change the sentence in this because I don't know if it seems quite right. Excuse me.
We don't know. But we lost some folks.
Seems now, better.
If I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it gladly. But we're gonna ride out and we're gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me.
Quite the leader.
We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet. So, they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. Bye.
Oh.
Need you strong.
What?
Okay.
All right. Let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon.
Easy.
Careful over this bridge here.
Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. The place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always. Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
Double tap and hold X while pushing now. I didn't hear what it... I didn't read what it said.
Yeah, well, don't talk to me about crazy.
Oh, so no, glad you're all right. I was worried, Micah. Look, it's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few folks, but that's just how it goes sometimes.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling so good about it.
Where are all the others?
Old mining camp, back up the hill. Ain't much.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there.
Health is in the bottom left.
Let's hitch up here. Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Having fun in there.
There's a lot of people having fun in there.
One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front.
You want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem. Folks. There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur.
Need some.
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch. Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Over there! Four of them!
I can't see.
Arthur, I said I'd handle this.
Didn't seem to be going too well.
Goddamn O'Driscoll boys here. Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
How do I stand up?
I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Eat a provision to restore some health. Go eat. Eating food will refill your health core. Better quality food will refill more health core.
The place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking. Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here.
Join Dutch outside after searching for supplies. $1.80. What did it say to eat food again? Right, hold right and then classic. Okay, slight restores health core and stamina core, greatly restores all the horse cores. Slight restores health core. Restores health core, more restores stamina core. So all that's up here.
What's taking so long in there?
Just let me finish searching the place. Poor bastard was married too.
What does that say? Jake and Sadie wedding September 1896. Oh, I was born in 1986, weird. Just the same one, is it? Okay. Jake and Sadie wedding September 17th, 1896. Still not used to the controls. I suppose that's pretty much everything. Hang on a minute, search cabinet. Canned veg, canned sweet corn. Chill your beans, man.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
If it's a barn, I check it's this one.
Southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Oh, I don't know anything else. Please.
Okay. Yeah, good boy.
Is that bastard still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him.
I'm gonna.
I am up over there, Arthur.
Shadow Fox.
Get away from me!
Michael, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Don't you bite me. Hold still.
Look what I found in the cellar! Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael! Look at her! Miss! Miss! Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss, now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on now. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago, and my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur!
Miss. It's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I... He was my husband.
Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas. Over there.
What? Now how come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch... To darkies.
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
Whoa! hours ago, most.
Let's cross. See, they continue up that way. Yeah!
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
They continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, get a move on, Arthur. There you are. Let you run out on me for a second. So, anyway, by the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
No. Oh, yeah.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on. Up there. Yeah.
From up ahead somewhere.
Ooh. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Grab your shotgun. Come on. Come on.
You sure about this?
Over here!
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Careful here. Get me out of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me.
Careful. There's a drop here. Watch out here. Watch your head here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. This way.
You sure about this?
Over here! No!
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Watch out here. Mierda, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Careful here. Stay low under here. Okay. Good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Come on.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
A few days?
I know. Here. Take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John!
Marston!
John, where are you? John, can you hear me? John!
Marston, you hear me?
I'm here! Out on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming! He's down here!
Down here!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Distract him while you get to the horses.
Go. Draw him off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Out here!
We're getting you out of here.
Hey, over here! Here! Over here! Stay back there!
Okay, let's get going before these guys show up.
By a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. More coming down the hill. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. Get up. Shit, there's more on the right. More wolves on the left! Alejandro de mí!
Get out of here!
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. Should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving. Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there.
John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? We get some help. We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
Come on, here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Well, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're going to get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. Storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
You have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit. And we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Hosea. Okay there, Dutch.
Thank you. Thank you for bringing John back. Finally, some relief.
He's beat up, but he'll be all right, I hope. Well, just hang in there.
Thank you, Arthur.
How you feeling, Jose? You've been coughing a lot.
It's the cold. Thank you for bringing John back.
Of course. Well, try to stay strong.
All right, Arthur.
Yo, what's up, man?
Oh, my mistake. You okay in here, Molly? It might be warmer by the fire.
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay. Okay, well, try to stay warm.
Just gonna try and stay warm.
Another cold morning.
How are you doing?
Look at us. What kind of question is that?
Up with you boys, because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow.
Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. I fell, but when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably.
Uh-huh.
Funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
Nope, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core they're planning.
was that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colmo Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannah, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Colm can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
Sure thing.
going to need that rifle. That rifle's no use to us sitting on your horse, Arthur. Let's go. Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. Oh, watch out. This bit's steep.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.